I know of no American who wants to be a rich slave. I know Americans would rather be poor and slaves. Poor and free, I should say.